Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and we're gonna be showing you tutorials how to do backflips and all that other cool stuff on the trampoline.
So let's get to it. Hey guys, this is how you do a cartwheel.
So you wanna have your legs apart, bend down, wait, hold on, bend down, and rotate.
Like this. Guys, this is how you do a round off.
So it's basically like a cartwheel, except you want to land with your feet together. So like this.
So this is how you do a front flip.
The best way to do a front flip is to do a forward roll. Don't know how to say that. A dive roll, and then try to do a front flip, and then actually try it.
This is how you do a back handspring.
So to do this, you want to do a back roll, then you want to do a back drop, then you want to do a loaded spring.
So this is how you do a back flip.
So basically you want to do a back handspring without touching the ground. This is my favorite trick. These are a few of my friend's taekwondo moves. Thanks guys for watching this video. If you like the video, please hit that bell and like and subscribe. Backflip you later!